welcome back to my channel. We back today with another wig review from Tinashe Hair. This is the box it came in, and this is the hair. I plucked it and bleached it and did all that good stuff. I feel like one side is definitely more plucked than the other, and it looked a little bit crazy. I did mess that up, but it ain't no thing. It's looking cute still anyway. So I'm gonna just spray the hair with some water and make her look cute. Usually I do this on the head, but I feel like I should have did it. But I was thinking I should have did it on the wig head this time. I don't know why. I just think it's better. And y'all, I am so tired right now because my sleeping schedule is all messed up. Like yesterday, I woke up at like freaking 6 p.m. So I didn't sleep since yesterday. So I'm trying to stay up all night, all day, and then go to sleep tonight. But anyway, in the box came with a nice little thing, hair care instructions, and all that good stuff. This is what the wig is. I'm gonna put it in the bio anyway. Came with a comb, a wig cap, two of these clips, a bonnet, a big bonnet too, because last wig they had a freaking small bonnet. Like, what was fitting in there? Some lashes, of course, edge brush, a headband, bandana, whatever you want to call it, cute little thing, and a elastic band. Definitely need an elastic band. So I'm gonna just install my hair like I always do. But anyway, y'all, like I was saying, I'm mad tired, bro, because I didn't, right now, let me see what time it is. I think it's like 4:30 p.m. And then yesterday, I woke up at 6 p.m. So I haven't slept since yesterday. I'm really tired. I cleaned my crib real good. That wig looked real nice on that side. Did you see that? But I cleaned real good. And yeah, that's all I did. I ate some watermelon. And now I'm mad tired. My siblings is coming over today, so hopefully they'll keep me up. And yeah. But I'm mad tired. I'm going to go to sleep right now while I'm editing this video. But anyway, y'all, what I'm doing. Oh, the lace look really good. This is an HD lace, I think. And if you can see, I definitely cut the ears too much because it looks like very thin. It wasn't like that before. I think it's definitely the way I cut it. Yeah, you can see it look crazy. Like, you can see my whole hair, y'all. I'm gonna have to keep it covered. But do y'all hear that wind? Or am I bugging? Anyway, that little line, it'll get covered up when I spray the free spray and put my elastic band on. I just gotta let it melt. And y'all, when I be putting this elastic band on, I feel like I be tying it way too tight because you look at my eyebrows. It's like I'm squishing my face. I don't even know, but I be old in. But you know, when you put your elastic band on, that's when you do your hair. Part it, cut it, do what you want to do. And let the lace melt. I didn't put no products in my hair, in the wig, just water. And now we're going to put on our lashes from OMGJ Collection with our OMGJ Collection lash glue. Y'all, I've been wearing these same lashes for a minute. All I do is take the glue off and put some more glue back on, and they be looking good, okay? You have to put a good amount of glue and let it dry for a little bit. I feel like some people don't let it dry first before they put it on. That's why their lashes be coming off on the corner. Baby, you got to let that thing dry a little bit, okay? So while that's drying, I'm continue with my hair. And I didn't even peep that it was a glue. Like, there's glue on my forehead because I couldn't see in the mirror because I didn't have my glasses on. But I really wanted to show y'all how to put lashes on it, but I couldn't see at all without my glasses on. And I was looking into the camera instead of the mirror. So I'm just like, you know what? Never mind. But now with the baby hairs, I didn't get to do the baby hairs the last time. So it's good I get to do it this time for y'all. So basically, you're just going to take a section out, however much you want. You could do a lot, you could do a little, you could do whatever you want. It's your hair. Do it how you like it, okay? Don't let nobody tell you, oh, that look ugly. Because if you like it, then you like it. What is they talking about? Look ugly. Why is they worried? I'm OD'ing, but you're going to cut one side long, one side short. The long side should be on the front side. I'm doing it right here. Mm-hmm. Back side, front side. I feel like I did way too much baby hairs this time. Like, I should have put more hairs up. But it wasn't looking bad. Then you're going to take your little comb, your mousse. I said comb, your flat iron, and flat iron it up or down, whichever way you want to flat iron it. I got the flat iron from Walmart, I think. And then to swoop it, you want to hold and swoop. Hold and swoop. Hold and swoop. You have to hold it or else it's not going to swoop OD good. Like, you see how my pinky is holding it? You got to do that or else it's not going to look fire. And then, yeah, same thing with the other side. I feel like I definitely put way too much, but you know what? It ain't no thing. What y'all thinking? I think it'll definitely look better with baby hairs. I was about to not put baby hairs, but it definitely do look better. This is the finished look, y'all. This hair, me personally, I love curly hair on me, so of course I'm going to say I love it. It's very curly, very bouncy. I didn't put no products in there, just some water. I'll see how it looks when it dries later. And I don't know what I was doing with this style. I really wanted to do that, but I couldn't even do it because the ears. Like, my lace is freaking... I mean, my cap is showing. So, honey, what is you really doing? So, I had to put it back down, unfortunately. And I didn't know what I was doing right here either, y'all. I am tired. I was so tired in this video. I just wanted to go to sleep. But, baby, it looked good.